Lisa Aldridge. I'm a faculty member at Cosumnes River College, and the first thing I'd like to say is that I truly honor what you did today, supporting my board member, Kay Albiani. She is a woman of great integrity, and we're glad to have her, regardless of what the legislature says. She is a woman of great integrity, so thank you so much for doing that. I wanted to make sure I acknowledge you because she is a wonderful board member in our district. So on to my presentation.
Yeah.
As a member of the Strategic Planning Committee, I've had the opportunity to work with other educators across the state on making the strategic plan a reality. And we believe that the board intentionally and deliberately created that plan for a reason. It's full of ideas, strategies to help this system be the best it can be. As a specific number to Goal A that looks at college awareness and access, and I'd like to focus particularly on A2, which talks about removing barriers to access and student success, which we believe fits directly into the goals and educational philosophy of the Emoji community. One of the strategies outlined by the GATE team is to identify effective practices and funding for student support services suitable for statewide replication. That speaks directly to us. We're the only program in the state right now who is ready to meet this goal. The Emoji community goals and educational philosophy meets the board's goals of student access and equity, which are also a part of the strategic plan. It addresses the critical needs of the highly disproportionate number of underrepresented students enrolled in basic skills courses. Emoji particularly focuses on basic skills students right where they are before they enter the system, helping them with proper placement, you heard about assessment today, setting a manageable schedule for them, and guiding them through the first year when they are the most vulnerable. We must stop the pattern of failure for these students. We have a very sophisticated outreach program as part of the Emoji effort. It meets the students where they are. We go to the neighborhoods. We go to the churches. We go to the youth centers to reach these students. One of the program requirements is that every student complete a FAFSA and a Board of Governors fee waiver because we understand the importance of financial support for these students. In addition, we go on and require that the parents also listen to those workshops on financial aid because that is important as well. I'd like to now turn it over to my colleague who will talk about other issues in the program as well as basic skills.